Hi, I'm Lindsay. I graduated with a major in fashion design and minor in art history. I chose to pursue my favorite thing to do, which is freelance fashion illustrations. And so that's what I hope to do for the rest of my life, is just be an artist and have fun.
Yellow dye is for category, red dye is for numbered question. Answer truthfully. Two, one, three, five. What do you love most about your genre of art?
Well, being a specific genre, I would say fashion illustration. The thing I like most is that you can change the mood and change the style depending on who you're working with. So every time you do a different job, you're doing a different mood, a different style, different media, and I like that you can change it up so much. Oops. Describe your 5-year-old self in 5 words. Kind of chubby cheeks, bad hair, mismatched clothes, playful, and I don't know my fifth one. Culture, finish this sentence, wild card, artsy fartsy. Draw your favorite food in 15 seconds. Drink of choice. Any artistic icon you'd like to meet.
Least favorite genre.
You have 30 seconds to promote yourself. Time me. I am fun and outgoing, and I like to meet new people, so I feel like their experiences and their ideas inspire me. So, you know, I'm willing to meet anyone, work with anyone. Five, artsy fartsy. Oh, there's only one left. Take 3.
No, it's a lie. There's 2 lies in there. I'm the youngest.
But it's hard to say. I need help thinking of this one. Mark Rothko. He's my favorite painter, one of my favorite painters. So I would love to like meet him and kind of pick his brain about his abstract expressionist ideas. Sketchy, elegant, and moody. Well, I don't know if he inspires me artistically, but he inspires me as a person, I would say Paul Watson. Thanks for watching and getting to know me a little bit better. You can come see my fashion illustrations in the Hokin at the Artworks Gallery show, November 15th through December 15th. So stand up. If you surround yourself with negative people, you'll never feel settled in or become an equal, no. They'll suppress you of your spirit and rinse you dry of some